Hi everybody, welcome to the Parc des Princes here in Paris. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith, delighted to be with you. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Well, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans.
All right, all right, all right.
The backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
And this is the lineup for the home side. Clément Lenglet starts
with Raphael Varane in central defence. Paul Pogba plays
with N'Golo Kanté in the middle of midfield.
Antoine Griezmann plays alongside Kylian Mbappe, the two strikers.
Goes for goal! Oh, good save. And he's clung onto the ball as well.
Raul Albiol, Carvajal, Sergio Busquets, Marco Asensio, Thiago.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
Ah.
Shot gets blocked.
Conte. Griezmann.
No,
trying a bit too hard, trying
that's
to force the pass, and it went straight
next
to an opponent.
It's with Marco Asensio.
Really up and coming, Marco Asensio, and he's up and coming at the opposition.
Marco who?
Polo. Here's Kingsley Coman.
We found him.
Griezmann. Coman. Mbappe. Pogba. That's an excellent stop from the keeper.
We all thought that was in, didn't we?
Griezmann's corner. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Well, they were well placed until that tackle.
It's Isco. Dani Parejo. Marco Asensio.
Let's go, Conte.
It's with Marco Asensio.
On the attack now, Marco Asensio.
France
regained the possession of the ball.
Griezmann.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
No.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Collected in a deep position by Griezmann. Takes the shot off. Keeper controls it. Never looked like bouncing off him.
Yeah, it made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Bruh.
He's made the interception. Griezmann slipping it through. Mbappe. Dembele. Superb.
It's dumb. It's fucking dumb.
It's
fucking dumb, bro.
Thought that. I think he thought that. Maybe
I've never had a save like that a day of playing FIFA.
Thiago. Sergio Busquets. Rodrigo.
Fucking combo saves, three goalies on the field and shit.
Good purpose in the tackle. Quick-witted.
That's fine,
quick
I saw it coming.
His movement
I
too,
saw it
to
coming.
Intercept there.
Close him down.
Isco. Hey, shield. Great chance to go in front.
Damn.
Keeper called into action and ready for it.
It was a good play though, so I can't do that.
Corner swung in. All peters out, rather, for them. Here's Kingsley Coman.
Ah!
Rodrigo. Sergio Busquets. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
That's dumb.
That was pretty stupid.
Nah.
Dog, I have got to work on that positioning, bro. What happened? Griezmann. He flopped.
Mbappe. Mbappe. Interception here. Marco Asensio. Carvajal. It's with
okay.
Marco Asensio.
I see what the problem is. I see
trying to slip it through. Men in there to try to convert this cross.
Dang,
could have done better with the cross into the goalkeeper's
reach.
The
problem is, I gotta make one adjustment. I mean, if you're gonna go, go. If not, don't. Like,
can really get at the opposition here. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers.
Like, that's dumb. I'm sitting on the sideline waiting for you to make a fucking run, and you won't make a fucking run.
Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Conte. Mbappe. Strong tackle to break up the play.
That's my fault. That's my fault, Legion. I need to change
the score is 0-0 here.
What you're supposed to be doing, and I'm about to go do that right now. I apologize. It's 100% on me. It's 110% on me, coach. That's my bad. Let that man do him.
And here we go. The referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Carvajal. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Sergio Busquets. Raul Albiol. Dani Parejo. One or two players arriving in the middle. And they get it away. Conte. Mendy. Griezmann. Rafael Varane. Pogba. Griezmann. Mbappe. Mbappe! Typical brilliance from David De Gea.
It's the reflexes, the agility.
Put the corner in the middle. Pressure really on. Yet another corner. In from Antoine Griezmann. David De Gea with the save, a magnificent save. Taken by Griezmann. Only partially away from danger. Great interception. Griezmann. It's with Marco Asensio. Rodrigo. Thiago. Sergio Busquets. Isco. Rodrigo. Dani Parejo. Jordi Alba. Sergio Busquets.
That's
a wonderful tackle.
Man, I was fighting
trying
for that.
Trying to catch the player in possession. Thiago!
Was a chance wow, Thiago!
Certainly went for strength.
Nothing wrong with the connection either.
Oh my God. Thiago.
And Ball played to Mendy. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well. Aim for those in the middle.
Pogba, you got out jumped. I'm amazed.
I know. I saw him jump. I was like, oh shit.
Jordi Alba. Sergio Busquets.
Read the play well.
That's for that Pogba jump.
Threading it through.
Oh no.
Mbappe. Pogba. He has scored.
Schooled him.
Well, a certain amount of relief.
Schooled him.
As well as the fans. A lot of times they've come close. It looked like it was going to be one of those days. But now they lead eventually 1-0.
Well, he was on his toes. The defenders were on the heels. Good take.
That's good for France. They've got this lead. Still 20 minutes to go. Here's Conte. And there's the interception.
I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession.
He might have put his teammate in here. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
That's how good he's got.
Pogba. Griezmann. Griezmann. Now Pogba trying to put his teammate in. Sergio Ramos clears it here. Sergio Busquets. Thiago. Here's Isco. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed.
It's like you just gave up.
Griezmann. Dembele. Mbappe. Griezmann. And a crack! He tried his luck from a long way out, but the goalkeeper had no... What's the keeper doing here? N'Golo Kanté. And it's Pogba. And shoots! Just a reminder of what a great keeper he is.
And he's a big lad and he needed every inch of his frame there.
Taken by Griezmann. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Here's Isco. Now it's 5 minutes to go. It's going to go right to the wire here with this one goal lead. And the supporters, well, they've upped their game. There's no question about that. Just they can finish them off here. And they have done. Game over.
Yeah, they've been clinical today when they've created those chances.
Well, he knew exactly where the goalkeeper was going. And he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy. And never panics. Passes it into that corner.
Restarting at 2-0. Made a quick interception. Tackled well there. We've got two added minutes. Sergio Busquets. France have regained the possession of the ball.
You got to stop that cutting back and forth shit. It gets obvious after a while.
They might be counter-attack themselves. Great pass from Griezmann. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Coman comes out off the goalkeeper. And that's the end of the game. Better team. The season is showing that. They were